If your vehicle is equipped with our remote keyless entry system, your key fob can lock or unlock the doors and liftgate and activate the panic alarm, optional power liftgate, and power sliding doors from distances up to approximately 66 feet or 20 meters right from the key fob. To open or close the optional power liftgate, press the liftgate button twice on the key fob within 5 seconds to open or close the power liftgate. The power liftgate may also be opened and closed by pressing the liftgate button located on the overhead console. If equipped with a rear interior switch on the left rear pillar, pushing this switch once will close the liftgate only. The liftgate cannot be opened from this switch. Now, your key fob may also be equipped with a remote start, so you can start your vehicle from up to 300 feet or 91 meters away. The vehicle must also have the liftgate and hood closed and the shift lever in park in order to start the engine using the remote start button on the key fob. To use remote start, press and release the remote start button on the key fob twice. The engine will start, and the vehicle will remain in the remote start mode for a 15-minute cycle. To cancel remote start, press the button a third time. Please refer to the instruction manuals on the owner's information DVD or ramtrucks.com/en/owners/manuals for complete details and other important safety information.